Even if you're squeamish, giving your cat or dog an injection is easier than you think.
If you need to give your cat or dog an injection at home, make sure you read the product and what it entails, whether it needs to be refrigerated. Some injections need to be shaken very well to make sure it's all homogeneous before you give it. Have your injection prepared and ready. Easiest place to give an injection is behind the neck and the shoulder blade area. There's a lot of skin there in dogs and cats, and it's not usually painful there because you're very far from any kind of bone or muscle. Prepare the area. Some people pat it a little bit, then pinch it with your left hand. Some people make a little triangle so there's a soft spot in the middle. Inject and give, and then pull back. Occasionally you may hit a little superficial blood vessel. It's not reason to be that concerned or panic. Just, you know, with a cotton ball or a little tissue paper, put some pressure and that's usually fine. It stops. It happens even to us, and it's not going to hurt the dog or cat.
Pet Care RX, for happier, healthier pets.